A new addition to Mortal Kombat this time around is an attack we're calling the X-Ray Attack. The X-Ray Attack is definitely the most brutal attack that we've ever had in a Mortal Kombat, and it's something that we're very proud of, not only from an artistic standpoint, but from a gameplay standpoint as well.
We started experimenting with X-Ray early on in the project. It took a lot of experimenting. We actually went through two or three different models trying to perfect how the skeleton looked and what the effects were.
The proposal was to have that reveal of muscle, skeletal, and then internal organs.
Pretty much everybody touches X-ray mode. First of all, artists start out by modeling the internal organs, the skeleton, the actual muscle tissue that goes in there. From there, it's handed off to animators, motion capture the actual X-ray move. From there, it's handed off to the cinema guys who put everything together. They put the effects on, they choreograph the whole thing, they choreograph the camera moves, make it all happen, make it all presentable. We made custom skeletons and custom organs and custom skulls for every one of the more like alien creatures.
Each fighter has their own custom X-ray that we pick based on the fighter's personality as well as the type of gameplay that that fighter encompasses.
The viewer actually sees it and kind of like cringes, like, oh my God, the bones are shattering. And then, you could see that he's hitting them so hard that his internal organs are either gonna erupt, explode, or you're gonna have internal damage.
It's very important to understand each fighter's fight style as well as how their X-ray is initiated to have the best chance to land it in combat.
The first time I knew we were onto something really big with the X-ray mode was at E3, and hearing people cheer time and time again after they saw it was probably one of the best experiences about this game, that we knew we were really doing something right.